You know what? More than 45% of podcast listeners are having a household income of more than $75,000 a year. Hi everyone, this is Bipin Bopanna. I'm the founder and CEO at Chesz Consulting, where I help fitness and sports clients from all over the world to take their business to their massive success. If you are struggling to build your brand, to grow your business and to get more clients, then you are in the right platform. A little bit about myself. I am a B-School graduate, a specialized digital marketing consultant, a business coach, a blogger, and I also help influencers and business owners across industries to close their high-ticket programs, services or products over the call. Hey everyone, this is Bipin. And in this minute, I'm going to share how digital marketing is really going to change in 2019. Tip number one, digital marketing is moving towards omni-channel approach. The more the platforms you're in, the faster you're going to grow in 2019. Tip number two is Google search is moving towards voice search. By 2020, the ComScore have estimated that more than half of the Google search will be done through voice search. Tip number three, just writing blogs, articles and sharing on internet really doesn't help you in 2019. This takes you to tip number four, that is video content creations. That is going to be a boom in 2019. Start leveraging that video content creations. Tip number five is podcast. You know what? More than 45% of podcast listeners are having a household income of more than $75,000 a year. Start leveraging these trends and you'll be doing much better than others in 2019. See you all in my next video. Till then, take care. Every week I'll be coming up with new set of videos related to business, digital marketing and self-development, only to educate and help you in this today's world of business. If my video have added value in your life, hit a like and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.